speedrunning every block in Minecraft. White glazed terracotta. Okay, I can work with this. I don't know the recipe though. Shoot. Okay, so clay or desert village? And I need white dye. All right, we have to find clay. Clay. Okay, this gives me white dye, right? No, this is light gray. Oh, there's some clay over here. Oh wait, dude, these, what dye did these give? Light gray. What's with all y'all giving me light gray dye? Come on. Oh, yes, white dye. Let's go. I don't think I have enough clay. I need more than four. Please, give me the clay. I put this in there. I have no fuel. That's slightly concerning. More fuel. More fuel is the way to go. So I need eight. Oh, wait, that was light gray? Wait, what? Wait, hold up. Why the frick does a white tulip turn into light gray dye? It's literally called white tulip. That's so stupid. It's not a light gray tulip. Wait, where are the lily of the valleys then? I'll get the terracotta and go, I guess. Where do the flowers spawn again? Flower forest? This is a flower biome. Why is there no... Oh, frick. We're so screwed. Okay, birch. There's a birch forest over there. Okay, we can go see if there's anything over there. Yeah, I can get white dye for bone meal, but that means I have to go find skeleton. Maybe I have to go into a cave. Maybe that's the plan. I have to go into a cave, not die. Okay. New plan. We go into this cave. Oh no, Lily! Oh, these are it! We found them! Okay, this should white dye, right? Yes! Bam. White terracotta? Yes. And then we have to smelt it. Oh, where is my white terracotta? There we go. Okay. We're good. Come on. Yes. Oh, so close to sub 10. Oh, unfortunate, guys. White dye, man, takes a lot longer than you'd think to find it. Jesus Christ. Every other flower in this game gives you light gray dye. Thank you so much for watching this short video. This was streamed on Twitch, so check me out there if you're interested. Also, if you're not subscribed, please make sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to stay up to date with this speedrun series.